Hi, I'm Krishna, SAP Cloud ERP Specialist, and I'm going to give you a brief primer on SAP's flagship product, SAP S/4HANA Cloud. S/4HANA Cloud is the next-gen ERP suite from SAP, sailing on the backwind of cloud computing, a SaaSified version of their mighty on-premise enterprise software. All functionalities like procurement, finance, manufacturing, available over the internet without having to buy anything, no hardware, no database, and no IT headaches. It's like moving into an apartment. You're going to pay the monthly rent. You'll be moving your precious data with you, which will be secure. Now, you cannot knock down the ceilings, meaning you cannot alter the ingrained structure, but you can have your own flavors. Paints a good picture, right? It is simply not a watered-down version of S/4HANA suite, but a beautifully structured ERP solution built on the cloud, offering the best of latest technological innovations such as machine learning and artificial intelligence. It takes full advantage of the in-memory database, HANA, so you have the performance to run a truly live business, run on-the-fly aggregations to slice and dice data to provide immediate insights based on real-time data. The built-in best practices will help you standardize your company's business process. In addition, the time to implement is greatly reduced, and so are the costs and the risks. This is not your grandfather's ERP. It offers great point-to-point connectivity with SAP's own cloud portfolio like Ariba, Concur, etc., and also with your own on-premise and other third-party applications. Quarterly upgrades deliver impeccable innovations that boost up productivity. SAP S/4HANA Cloud is also the world's first hands-free ERP solution. It is integrated with SAP CoPilot, SAP's digital assistant for the enterprise, and brings the first conversational user experience to the market. Cloud ERPs will twist the very fabric of the nature of ERPs, and SAP's S/4HANA Cloud with rich artillery will be a major player in the game. This is Krishna signing off for Kaar Talks.